The Reid Gardner Power Station sits right next to the Moapa River Reservation. It's just one of the more than 600 coal-fired power plants across America, but it, like every other coal plant, has a dirty little secret. It's called coal ash, and it's making people sick. Coal ash is the toxic waste generated by every lump of coal we burn. It's laced with arsenic, mercury, lead, and other toxic metals. It's the second largest waste stream in America, and it's subject to less regulation than the garbage you take to the curb every week. At Reid Gardner, the coal ash is put into landfills and mixed with water and dumped into ponds. And then, when the wind blows just wrong, it picks up like a sandstorm and blows right at the reservation. It's just one of the hundreds of places across America where coal ash is threatening communities and making people sick.